It was tragic. Zeus led all the gods on a frantic search. But by the time they found the baby, it was too late.
Young Herc was mortal now. But since he did not drink the last drop, he still retained his godlike strength. So thank his lucky star.
Tell it, girl.
But Zeus and Hera wept, because their son could never come home. They'd have to watch their precious baby grow up from afar. Though Hades' horrid plan was hatched before Herc caught his first tooth, the boy grew stronger every day, and that's the girl's bull to rule.
Son, when old Penelope twisted her ankle back there, I thought we were done for.
No problem, Pop.
Don't unload just yet. First, I have to finagle with Phidias.
Okay. Oops. Sorry, Penelope.
Now, Hercules, this time, please, just...
I know. Stay by the cart.
That's my boy.
Goodness.
Oh. Careful.
Oh, why, thank you.
No problem.
Why, Hercules? It's you!
Let me help you with that.
No. I got it. I'm fine. You just run along.
You sure?
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
Yo, give it here.
Hey, you need an extra guy?
Sorry, Herc. We already got 5, and we want to keep it an even number.
Hey, wait a second. 5 isn't an even...
Herc.
What a geek. Destructo boy.
Maybe we should call him Jercules. Yeah. Heads up!
I got it!
No! No!
Oh, no. It's okay. Hey, whoa!
John,
hang on, Pop! Be right back!
Oh, my. Oh, no.
Nice catch, Jercules.
Son.
This is the last straw, Amphitryon!
That boy is a menace.
He's too dangerous to be around normal people.
He didn't mean any harm. He's just a kid. He just can't control his strength.
I'm warning you. You keep that freak away from here.
Yes!